Hey guys, how's it going? We're gonna get started in just a second here, back with the finale of Outlast 2. Pretty excited for that, I gotta say. It looks like we're coming to the end and should be able to finish it all tonight, theoretically.
I know you guys like this, but hopefully I won't throw the controller again. So, I can't make any promises, but...
I guess we'll get back into this.
Part 3, baby!
Let's do it. So, we left off... next to this giant gaping hole. Wait, no, that's not. Yeah, no. Where is it?
And it's raining blood!
Yep. Audio. Okay, everything's cool. Yeah, we left off. Next. Where is it? Ooh, battery. Let's see.
I'm already shaking.
Ah, there it is. Yep, here it is. Okay.
Do we jump?
Yep, head first. Exactly like an idiot would. Let's do it.
Whee! Oh!
Yeah, that wasn't gonna go. Oh! Oh! Okay, nope, that's not good at all. Oh, that's really not good.
Oh, God!
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh, no, this is not a good way to
We're
start.
We're dead!
Well, off to a really interesting and bad start. Awesome. Okay.
Just run.
Fine.
What?
Okay. I mean, that's cool, I guess.
Oh.
Okay, that was... wow.
Exactly how do we get past this part?
Well, we're not out of this yet. Crawl back up.
I hear someone.
I think there's like 10 of them. Well, please get out of
here. No school. No school.
Okay.
Where the heck are we?
We're out of there. Let's never go there again.
Yes.
That was actually the worst.
And now I hear someone trying to get in the door.
Oh! That would definitely be our cue to go, not into the elevator. Okay, well, that was not good. Okay.
They're coming, I hear them.
Run for your life, please. Why were they just all waiting in an elevator, like, seriously? They're on the stairs, aren't they? Okay. Well, these guys are... these guys are unsettling, for sure.
Uh-oh. We are stuck! Oh, jeez.
Oh. Free balling.
Ow.
That had to have really hit. Also, there's a beam. Oh, no. Oh.
Jump off.
I'd say don't walk into them. Okay. Are we good now?
No, we're not.
Oh, okay.
Woo!
Ah! Okay. What was that? Did we just trip over to most of those little sounds?
Yeah, I heard suspicious talking. Oh gosh!
I think we found the source of your talking.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. Okay.
Okay. Wow, we're trapped.
I have to reload battery in a second. Oh, that's something here. Okay, something bad is here now. I'm gonna hide. Definitely saw something bad.
Oh gosh!
Oh, something's there. Okay. We're going to go back. Is it still behind? Yes, it is. Okay.
Run!
Doing my best.
Run!
Left. Here. Well, that didn't go so well. Is he still following me? He probably is. I need to get past him somehow. Do you hear anything? Like him?
I don't hear voices. Oh, yes I do. Yes I do.
Not clear. I get that reference. Okay. Let's try this again.
We're dead.
Mistakes were made. That really didn't work out so well. Okay, let's go now. I overthought it. Look, stalactites. I know what those are. Drop. Oh, water.
Ah!
What have you done to Lynn?
No. Oh.
Oh. Oh, that is creepy. That mask. It's...
Ooh!
Kind of reminds me of Hera, actually, from Ragnarok. With that, but like... Oh, okay. We should...
I'd run.
We make this right.
Not in a million years, sweetheart.
Okay. Keep on going. I have a feeling that she's chasing me right now. Oh, gosh. I seem to be cornered here.
We're dead.
Here we go.
We're dead.
You never have enough faith in me. Well, I believe that looked like a dead end.
There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
Guessing I need to follow these wires to a switch.
Oh my lord.
No. Oh no. Please don't tell me she's faster than me in water. That would be a major problem. Oh, I followed the wires back. Awesome. Well, hey, thanks for the follow. I would check your name, but I'm a little terrified about it for my life. Give me just a second, and I will look at that after I make it out of this place, because this is actually the worst. Ooh, stairs. Oh, please don't tell me this is where I came from. Okay, we have a door. And close the door. She's probably still after me.
There's a lock.
That won't last long, but okay. It's better than nothing. But I don't know what the wisest choice is here.
She saw- Oh, jeez.
Yeah, she did. Let's see if she follows me up the stairs. I'm curious to see if she will. Is she gonna follow me? Yes.
Yep.
Yes, she is. Okay. Let's get her to reset.
Why aren't you gonna lock it?
Because I got something better than a lock. The lock won't hold. This will. Why?
Go that way.
Oh, I think I get how this works. I'm gonna have to juke her. This is not gonna be good. It's the only way to get around her. Have to let her follow me through here. Now I have to go this way.
My head!
That was a pretty good juke, though. The problem is, it only bought me about half a second of time, and she's like directly behind me.
Woo!
Okay, we're back at the wires. Let's try hiding. This could probably go badly. I'm gonna see if hiding will even save
Please
me.
Don't.
Well,
Please don't.
To be fair, if I die here, it might, considering how much battery I've used and stuff, dying wouldn't be the worst thing ever.
She'll see you because you're blowing bubbles.
If she sees bubbles, I'd be very impressed.
Oh. Sorry.
Okay.
Go.
It least she carries a torch, so I can kind of see her coming. Okay, we're gonna go back this way.
I would run.
I need to find where these wires go. Okay, they're going back here. Back. Is this the tunnel I just went through? Where are these wires going? I need to know where the switch is. Okay, back this. Aha! I think there might be two switches. I'm not sure. Oh, I think she's. Oh, she's back. Okay, I'm just gonna go. We're gonna do this way. Shh. I need her to go past me.
I hear footsteps.
Yeah, she's right over there.
Oh my.
I'm gonna go around her. You gotta play this aggressive sometimes. Now, where are the other wires? Oh, okay. I think there's one back here. No, that's just to a random light.
What are you doing?
Looking for the second switch. There she is.
Oh gosh, I'm scared. Sorry.
I just took the
Oh!
Oh, no, why am
no,
I stuck?
No.
This area is super confusing. Okay, I'm just gonna barricade myself in here. We found one switch. I just need to find the other one. We'll see if she tries to break in here. Gonna keep going this way. Follow the wires. There she is. Now I.
Oh my.
I just have to find the other switch.
I don't like this. I really don't like this.
The other switch.
Woo!
Okay, I'm probably going to die here, but that's okay, because I know where to go now. Actually, I'm gonna hide.
That's smart.
Now, the good news is I know where the switches are, so even if I die here, it's not that big of a deal.
I thought that was her.
I'm working with a very limited battery here. The good news is she has a torch, so we'll see her coming in the dark. Alright, I'm gonna go for it.
Can't you just crawl?
I can under here.
Woo! I just wanna get out of the mines.
Okay, that's not really working, so. Just gotta get back to where the live wire. Here we go. We're good now.
Okay.
The problem is we're not good because battery's almost dead.
Do we jump?
Probably.
Oh. Okay. I think we're okay for now.
Aside from the fact that we currently have a quarter battery and then we're totally out.
You have to change the track.
What can you do to her?
Yeah. Oh. What?
Oh,
that was a minecart that just hit me. I was like, what even was that? No, where are you going? Stay. Stay here, please.
Not her. Oh my gosh. No.
Okay, keep crawling.
Is she crawling?
Yes, she is.
Oh my gosh! No, I'm not looking, sorry. I can't look. Go!
Oh no.
Stop looking back!
Come on.
Crawl! No. Crawl! Oh.
it is.
Oh, oh my god.
Okay.
Okay, I did not mean to say that.
It's cool. Water. Okay. We currently have half a battery to find my way out of here. I'd love some more of those precious batteries.
I heard a splash. I heard a splash. She's in here. She's in here. She's in here.
I wish I could see. Oh, hey, a ladder.
Oh.
I'm really lucky to have come across that in the dark. I really hope I don't fall somewhere, because I very easily could. I can't even see the ladder I just came up.
Is that her?
Can I jump somewhere? That looked... Oh, here we go.
Where are we?
I'm so lost. Okay, I'm just gonna crawl.
I don't think we're crawling.
I'm crouching. I can't see anything. The night vision is like non-existent.
Yes!
Yes. Double A batteries. The best thing ever.
Oh, hello! Oh.
Okay, I probably should have expected that.
Oh no, not this.
Is this more water?
Ah!
Well, I didn't say that. Oh.
Sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
What is wrong with
this
face?
Father Loudermilk. We stayed after school for a journal. We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
There's Blake? Definitely no class.
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents?
That escalated.
Jessica, quickly. Do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet.
This guy has the same voice and same subtitle color as the monster.
Jessica?
Just pointing that
Jessica,
out there.
Jessica, look at me.
Also, his face
Will
seems
you pray
wrong.
With me? Will you help me make this right? Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't.
Everything's okay. You can
really
leave, young man.
Doubt that.
Walk away.
Okay, we shouldn't do anything. Let's see what happens. Don't walk.
Well, what are you gonna do? Sit here?
Yes. Wow.
Those are some interesting books. I think you're going the wrong way.
No, I want to see what happens. Stop!
Nothing's happening.
Stop it.
It's boring. It's a closed
you're
door
boring.
And books.
You're boring.
We're going this way. It looks interesting.
Oh my gosh, we're going like so
it's
slow.
It's a big open hallway. I can't look behind me. Why can't I look? Okay.
Because we're tiny, Blake. We're not a man yet. Oh gosh.
Should I go back?
That's why I didn't want to leave. Yes, we need to
go back.
Yeah,
no, I'm not going back to that.
We don't have a choice.
No, of course we don't.
Told you. Oh my gosh, it's going to take forever to walk through this hallway.
Help me! Oh, what?
Wait, what happened to me?
I don't... There's more important things. Hey, something's not right with this guy.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I don't know what you think you saw.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh! I think we're supposed to run.
Sam was up there, though. Okay, I guess we don't save Lynn then? Okay.
You were supposed to run.
Even though they're probably beating up Lynn or something? Okay. Not even gonna turn around. Don't have time for the blood freeze.
Oh, jeez. Up the stairs.
Let's leave here, even though we definitely didn't get Lynn.
Fuck! Lynn! Lynn!
Lynn!
Okay,
we're going.
Oh, Lynn's head is like in the camera.
That's a rock.
In a weird way.
We go this way.
I feel like we're supposed to go toward...
There's another rock.
Her head is taken up half my...
Be careful! Fuck!
Good job.
Lynn!
Blake,
good
job.
Okay? Shit! Come on!
No! We're not her!
Blake!
Can we...
What do we do? I didn't mean to walk by her!
We have major problems.
No, gosh!
I think you should let me do it next time.
Okay. That's the way we came!
It hurts too much!
Jump out of here. Oh, we can't jump it. Oh, hey, we're gonna go in the circle again.
What are you doing?!
I'm working on it.
Oh, jeez. Stairs.
Now run for your life, please.
Where are you going?
I'm working on it. Just let me do my thing.
Oh!
Oh.
Shit!
Oh.
Blake! Give me boy! God guide my hand!
No!
God give me boy!
Hunter, do
God
something!
God guide my hand! God give me boy! Shit! God guide my hand! God give me boy!
She doesn't seem that sure. Oh, good job. Just lay down before she even gets that.
Oh good, she's dead. Ew.
Ow. Can I take this? I want
Look at that axe!
I want it.
Look at it! Look at her! Is she really dead?
You know, oh yeah, she's
she
dead.
Really dead? If I kill us...
Hurry, we'll find shelter.
Dodge the lightning. Camera is officially useless.
Oh, the shelter. I mean, the chapel.
I feel targeted by the lightning right now. I feel very targeted.
Oh. Where's the chapel? Oh my gosh.
Almost there, I think.
It's cold.
Keep moving.
Jesus.
Storm getting worse.
This is not a storm.
This is targeted lightning.
Come on, Lynn. We have to get inside.
I think this guy has gone through a good bit more than Miles has, other than death. Well, maybe I'm speaking too soon.
Oh!
I think the goblin just died.
Well, where's Lynn?
There's your answer.
Hold on.
Nah, we're moving on.
I want to say goodbye to her.
No, we really don't want to. That's really not a good idea.
Where's the baby? Sleeping? Really?
Also, it's wrapped in cloth now. That's new. Oh, hey, is it almost day? It is. Oh, man. When it's almost day... Oh, this is it. Daytime.
Run, Blake!
It's the end. Hey!
Stop it!
Wait. It's Castle Rock.
That's not Castle Rock.
It looks like it.
No, it's not.
See, look, it's got the hill and everything. It totally looks like... Hang on, that's a screenshot.
Oh, so you'd rather look at that than your wife.
Hey, stop messing with the camera. I want a screenshot.
No.
I want a screenshot of the
Castle
Rock. I don't know. It's probably... I think it's Creepy Person from earlier. The one that... Yeah,
ew.
It's her. Remember? Her? Okay. Wait, I want to screenshot the Castle Rock. Here, let me...
Stop it.
And let go of my camera. I want to screenshot Castle Rock.
Where? Good. Baby is still sleeping.
Okay. Wait. Keep it still. But let go of my camera.
No.
But let go of my camera. I will disable your controller. Okay. Here we go. And screenshot. Oh, it screenshot the A to continue.
Ha!
Oh, well, that's cool. I can pull a shot out of the video. Whatever. Okay.
Look, everyone is dead.
Interesting. Dead people.
Hold on, I want to look.
Mass genocide. Why do you want to look at mass genocide?
Because.
That's kind of messed up. You're going the wrong way now. Have you had enough death for one day?
No.
I think this game has changed you.
How did they all die?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Oh.
Hey, Blake.
Try
to find me. I'm over here.
Hey guys in stream, thanks for... Hey, Mike, what's up? You caught us at the end of Outlast 2 here. It's, well, you've literally caught us, like, at the end. This has been the craziest thing ever. I think we've pretty much finished, but I gotta say it's been a combination of, like, incredibly terrifying, kind of messed up. It's been all of the above. It's been crazy. Her face. Oh no.
There's mayonnaise, your favorite.
I'll never let you.
Oh no. High ground is okay.
Savior.
Oh, this got creepy so fast.
Begging thee to watch and keep and send me.
I don't have my camera anymore.
Watchful sleep. Wash away all I've been wrong today.
What even happened with this game?
Gentle, more like thee.
What?
Really?
It just like... I think we died.
Well, that's the end of the game.
Okay, so basically, if I understand correctly, the Sonic... Did you just skip the credits?
Yes.
You never skip the credits.
Yes.
Why would you skip the credits?
They're boring.
Anyway, as I was saying, what was I saying? Oh yeah, so pretty much the sun exploded, Marta died, everybody died actually.
Especially Lynn.
Yeah, so literally everybody died. Well then, But yeah, it's been quite a ride. We've had a lot of funny moments, a lot of crazy jump scares. It's been a bumpy ride, but it's been a good one. That we've had the controller thrown 3 times now? Probably more. 3 official controllers.
It's been like 6.
Yeah, we've had like 3 good throws of the controller, a few drops. We've had a lot of screams.
And a face plant to the controller by his face.
Yeah, it was fun, I gotta say. I'm tempted now that we've reached the end. Alright, have a good night. I'm tempted now that we've reached the end to like just kind of look at some of our best moments in stream, like just from the series.
See?
What? What?
Sean, whatever his name is.
Oh, yeah, he's in what isn't he in Assassin's Creed as well?
Yep.
That's cool.
And he also does Miles and Waylon and Blake.
All right. Well, I think now that we've kind of reached the end here, I'm kind of tempted to bring up, I don't know, what do you think? I could bring up some highlights of,
I can't. Can I press B? Because we don't need credits. Yeah.